Alright, welcome back. We're here still waiting for this thing to load. Alright, there we go. Welcome back to Mousetrap. I'm Squeaks.
And I'm Go.
I don't know if we always have to.
Oh, well.
So, I mean,
it seems like a good idea.
Well, maybe we're still new and people don't know who the heck we are.
Yeah, and I mean, it's also just kind of our intro.
Eh, that's just the start of our intro. I'm still developing the show, you know?
Yeah,
I don't really know. I don't have a thing.
Whatever.
I mean, I'm thinking about starting to add, like, sort of like a, you know,
are you gonna add some, like, crappy, freaking
sound
effects?
Maybe.
It's like, freaking, like,
No, I'm not gonna do anything like that.
That's what I was talking about.
But, I mean, like, I might end with, like, some kind of funny outro, like, you know, I bring the games, you bring the cheese.
That's really dumb.
I'm a mouse.
That's dumb.
I'm a squeaker.
That's stupid.
My mouse squeaker. Why is it stupid? It's
not stupid.
It's funny.
It's a little stupid. Tell us in the comments whether or not you think that's stupid. Because it is.
Well, you know what? I don't read comments. Actually, it's probably...
Yes, you do.
I do.
You're going to read all of the comments.
It's my literal
sin. At least it's the beginning.
It is basically my biggest problem with existing, really, is it's my biggest internet sin. Yes. It's the biggest internet sin in the world, and that is to read internet comments. Because internet comments are universally bad. Will you try not to hit every single thing? And take the 25% damage that it's giving. Oh, ow.
Ow. That
is a lot of damage.
Ow.
Oh, god dang it! This thing is gonna kill us. What do you got? Oh, come on, you piece of junk. I'll kill you.
Maybe if I this one?
Yes. Okay. Maybe if I face the right way and kill it.
Whee!
You know what? I don't see why we bothered. Let's just go to the store.
I think it gives us a trophy.
That's why
we bothered.
I don't know.
You don't have to.
I'll just take that. And go to this door.
Yay!
Doors! Alright, I'm going to quickly heal myself.
Oh dear. If anything, I need more healing.
Fine! You can take the one healing item. Take it. Alright, let's go back through the door. I can too, I'm first place.
I guess that's true.
Aha! Let's go. Blow it up!
Kaboom! Ah!
Boom. I'm gonna blow up all the bombs. Nothing you can do about it. Oh.
Well, you did just stand there and I think that was you trying to be like, hey, you can do this one.
Yeah.
Because I know you like to be useful in games.
Yeah.
And I'm going to let you be useful because I am a good husband.
Yeah, that's me. He's a good husband. Oh, dear God.
I did it.
Whoa.
I did it.
Well, aren't you proud of yourself?
Yeah. Because I did it.
Music. Let the music. I know that castle. Stop! Screw attack!
Must be your mom's favorite attack.
No. Ew! No! Hey, look, it's Ganondorf. So. What?
I'm just remembering the fact that you did selfies.
What?
In, Wind Waker.
Oh, yeah. Hey! who's this?
Basically the best.
It's Charizard, which means Pokemon.
Yeah,
trainer's
Pokemon
like, I'm gonna
trainer.
Catch him. I'm gonna catch him.
He's like, they just have pictures of me. I'm a Pokedex. Whatever.
Alright, well, have fun being Lucas.
I will. I will have the most fun.
The Pokemon trainer's like, I gotta go catch some Pokemon. I'm not cool enough
Lucas
to have a Pokedex
like,
anymore.
I'm not sure why I'm here. Because I am a useless.
It's more along the lines of, I know that if I could, I don't really want to be here, but I also don't want to be alone.
Eh, dang it. Well, I tried.
That was horrible.
Fire it out. Am I gonna hit every single one of these?
Yes, every single one. Be nice. Get out of my way. Get out.
How about making fire like lasers from his eye?
It's a laser fire or arrow guy, I think. I don't know.
Iron! What?
Yum!
Yum!
Swear out. Oh.
I want it, but hold on.
Yeah. Oh, look! I ate some. Can I have any other food?
Yeah. I'm trying.
There you go.
Jeez, I'm sorry that I forget the button.
You forget the button.
I do!
The move button.
Well, no, I don't forget the move button. I forget the everything. Like the pickup button.
No! The point of this game is to kill shit! So basically the same thing, sure.
We don't get anything?
Nothing. Oh,
dude. Wait! To do this.
Okay.
Yeah,
there you go.
Alright,
well, there you go.
I don't like Lucas's, like, cover. Or not, it's not Lucas, it's just Ness.
I think
it's no, at least I haven't gotten Lucas yet.
You are playing Lucas.
No, I'm talking about in the Wii U.
Oh, okay. That's right, I don't think Lucas is better. He's DLC, so we might be able to get him now, but we're gonna buy him.
But I don't like Ness's recovery is the fire, or is the thunder thing.
Yeah.
And you basically, like, thunder yourself.
Yeah. Well, some people are good at that, some people are
not.
It's not
fun. Yeah, the computers are very good at that. They do it every freaking time. Assholes.
Yes, you. Alright, turn it off, I think.
For a little bit of time.
Anyway.
Or at least, I don't know. I don't think that now is more time to try. Ow.
Well, okay then. What? No. Oh. Jeez. Oh, no. I'm gonna go up here. No! But there's things up there! The gold chest thing! Oh god. So much to do. Alright. Yeah, not that. Come on, dang it! Stop, I don't want you here. Get out of my face! army.
Okay.
It was. This way. There we go. This way.
This way?
That's why.
Well, that was one of the
also,
really
it was much easier to get. It was just a thing. I think the only other element, we were talking about this before about who we thought would be the best to actually have them. These characters show up in the Wii U. Personally, I feel like it should go to the groups, the games that are underrepresented.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize that I grabbed it.
Yeah. But it should go to those.
At least you got a little bit of...
I got the
tomato.
Yeah. Anyway, so like, for one thing, Castlevania is not anywhere for the fish at all. And that's a huge, thing for Nintendo and for, like, the game. I mean, it's not like they have... There's been a ton of Castlevania that have come out over the years. It's not like it's an unused franchise. Even now, it's still, pretty popular. This is the first... That one would be good. That would be a good idea. Okay. Otherwise, you could probably do more Sonic characters. I mean, it's not really a Nintendo thing, but Sonic's been around for a while. There's only one Sonic. There's only one Sonic character in the game. So, like, you could get Tails or Knuckles, or Amy could be a female character. Everyone likes Amy.
I think that it would honestly be more... It would probably be more likely to be, like, Tails.
Or Shadow, since he's had his own game.
But I don't know. I think I would prefer... I like the idea of Impa. I like that idea. I like it.
Yeah. Another Legend of Zelda character.
Yeah.
Alright.
I like...
It's time for me to finally get one of my new Pokemans. Can I have all my Pokemans now?
Not yet.
And Lucas is like, I'm gonna get you!
You killed my friend!
You took him! And Lucas is like, yeah, I'm gonna get you this time. Like, I'm not gonna run away. Get him! Well, that's why we're going to
kick his ass. Because he's a body human, which is something I apparently am very good at making, but I'm not
a big fan of.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of hearing. I don't know why, it just made me uncomfortable. Like, because it's like, I don't know. Because it's like, it's something that everybody does. Like, everybody hunts. You can't really control it. It's not healthy to hold it.
Yeah, good question.
There's nothing that you can, like, fix about it, especially if you don't want to be made fun of.
Well, you're not making fun of people when you make fun of people. You're making fun of the... Well, I mean, some people make fun of people. And those people aren't really good people in general. So
that's why I don't want to ever go back to my high school reunion.
What I mean is that most toilet humor isn't necessarily making fun of people. It's just making fun of the thing that we all do. Gotcha.
I'm gonna have to get over that when I'm real kids.
Oh yeah, because kids love toilet humor, yeah. And I'm really good at telling people toilet humor because I'm a guy. Wario is
they're like high five, we murdered him.
And he's like, wait a minute, where is Ness? He took him.
My friend.
Much not here. It's okay,
he's
buddy.
He's like, I'll be your new friend.
Your friend.
Forget about him.
Forget about him. We have each
I'm
other.
The only friend you need.
I'm the only friend you need, bitch. You're alone.
It's more like
you're alone in this world.
It's more like
I'm the only friend you need. Oh God. Yeah.
It wasn't even that loud. Oh.
He's like, this is my friend, but I'm gonna give it to my friend.
You're my friend. Friend.
I love you.
I do too.
Oh no. Why did the whole thing start crumbling? Oh, because Bowser's a bitch.
Yeah, because Bowser's a dick.
Bowser's like, where did they go? Peach. Exactly right.
Alrighty, well.
Always trying to get Peach. Alright. Well, guess we'll see you next time on the Mousetrap.
Bye.